What's up? Hello. Okay, so disclaimer, I have to talk low because I'm in the doctor's office, but it's not for anything bad, just chill. It's for good reasons. As you can see, I'm not in the hospital. The last vlog, I was in the hospital. I uploaded it late, but I got out, I think the day before, I'm not sure. But yeah, so anyway, y'all, I'm at the doctor's office, right? How about our office is not giving pain medicine or flu? It's not that I need it today, but like in the future, what am I supposed to do? So, yeah, this is so crazy. It's crazy because I'm like, on top of everything else, I got this to worry about. Like, I cannot have anything else on my plate. Nothing else on my plate. I really can't handle it. I really cannot handle anything else, like, for real. But that thing look like it's about to come out. But anyway, y'all, for real, this is ridiculous. It's hard to find a good clinic, like hematologist. It's hard to find a hematologist here where I live, and I almost said where I live, but it's hard to find a hematologist where I live. So I'm kind of like stuck in between. Like, do I leave my doctor, or do I, you know, find, and this may, some of y'all might be like, well, didn't you just say it's hard to find? Yes, but the one I'm at has so many patients. He's seeing sickle cell and cancer, so his plate is overwhelmed. So what I was told is that we're going to get just a sickle cell doctor here, which I'm kind of nervous about, because we had that in. She was kind of like brushing us off. Like, we didn't come into the office. Like, they feel, okay, how many of y'all have been told you don't go into crisis every month? Me specifically, if y'all have followed me, I go into crisis sometimes once a month. Sometimes I skip a month or two, or like it's not the fact that, and I don't get the impression that they think that I am coming for pain medication, because I will wait till the last minute to. I will go to work before I come here, in any time. Like, and I do that, and I don't know. Like, I just feel like it's gonna be hard. It's gonna be hard. I'm trying to look under the door because I can see when the doctor is coming in. So I hope it's quick, cause I got to get back to work. Like, I didn't even tell my boss I was leaving. I just left. She don't even know where I'm at. So, she's okay with it, but she knows, you know, what's going on, and that I have multiple doctor's appointments and stuff like that. But she don't know I'm gone. I mean, you know, whatever. But y'all, pray for me, cause I'm seriously like, I don't want to move, because that's like my last option. That's my last option. or my family is here. And if I move and I need help, who's gonna help me? You know? And that means I have to find a new job. I have to find another house, like find another doctor. That's too much. And I thought about it. I was like, well, maybe if I just move to, but no, I'm not even moving to a different city. But yeah, I'm not even moving to a different city because that might be extra money, and I just don't have no extra money to be giving out, wasting, you know? So, yeah, pray for me. Like, I don't know. I'm at a loss for words. This is the second person, and I'm gonna ask another person. I'm gonna ask my doctor actually, because I didn't hear it from him. I'm gonna ask. I'm not quite sure, but I'm gonna ask again because I felt like that was, I don't know, and like IERs, I feel like this is everywhere, but the ERs are gonna be super. Now, right now, it's gonna be super packed now because all of the sickle cell patients are gonna have to go there, you know? I mean, we already get sent there on the weekends. Like, we used to have a clinic. We still have the clinic, but we can't go to it. We could go to this one clinic where we could go on the weekends, we could call in and, you know, just whatever, we could call in. But we don't do that anymore. We can't do that anymore because why? The nurses are overwhelmed. I feel like that. And there need more nurses. I don't know. If y'all have some comments down below, let me know. Because I really don't, I don't know what to do. I really don't. So, yeah. But anyway, I will see y'all later. I gotta hurry up and get off this thing. So, I will see y'all later. I love y'all. Don't forget to like. Excuse me. Comment and subscribe. Yeah, I'm so tired. I've been ripping and running since I got out the hospital. And I just got out Monday. Today is Wednesday. I only been out one full day. Well, yeah, one full day. So, I'm tired. Very tired, so I got a lot going on. But anyway, I will see y'all later. Ooh, my neck is hurting. I will see y'all later. I love y'all. That's my cue to get off. I will see y'all later. Leave your comments down below. Let me know what you think. Give me some suggestions, anything, comments, questions, concerns, what have you. Leave them down below, okay? And I will see y'all later. Bye.